joys and sorrows. They become an important part of our life. Our grandparents, parents, siblings are decided before our birth. But we choose our friends by order. There is always one friend with whom we are closer than the other friend. Yes, our best friend who stands through thick and thin. My best friend is Ritu. I share my feelings, moods, fears, dreams and almost everything with her. We have been friends since our preschool days. We both are studying in same school and go to school together. Our parents are also good friends. When our parents, you know, pick me up from school, Ritu's mom will pick up us. We will talk lots and lots of stories till we reach our home. I will invite her family for my birthday. She will give surprise gifts made by herself. I will ask my mom to prepare her favorite chapati and paneer gravy on that day. I will insist her to take only healthy foods. We will go to jogging in the morning. On that time, we speak about our favorite epic Mahabharata. Our brothers are also good friends. We spend our time by reading books, doing projects, and playing creative games and many more. She inspires me to take part in many competitions, sports, and extracurricular activities. We compete with each other to get good results. Basically, we both are from an agricultural family, so we have a secret plan of making an organic farm when we grow up. A friend in need is friend indeed. Ritu is such a friend for me. I will always pray to God to keep us safe.